I am Yuan Shao, head of the famous Yuan family. This land has grown wild and is rife with suffering. Therefore, I have taken it upon myself to restore the land to peace. First of all, I must defeat the heretic Zhang Zhao, who has stirred up trouble in my beloved land of Ji. I will crush him and all those who follow his wayward teachings. I am concerned about this large altar they have erected on the battlefield. We will have to destroy that before we attack their camp. Now, noble warriors, let us move. Go straight for the altar! Hit these heretics right where it hurts!
Ye fires of heaven, prepare for your judgment!
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
The wrath of heaven shall strike you down! You've really made heaven angry! Come and witness the wrath of the heavens! With the very skies at my command, I shall reach out and crush these wretched vermin!
Down the magic at its source!
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose!
Enemy officer defeated!
Crush them!
You're truly a hero of our times!
Shame bows! Get to the altar and give us more power!
I must retreat. Now!
Enemy officer defeated! Little wind isn't going to drive us away. Come on, let's show them what we're made of!
has been tainted! Prayer is useless!
I shall be your opponent.
Dare incur my wrath?
Some catching up.
We've captured the altar. All units attack!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
Times.
We have a chance to win this. Allow me to help in any way that I can. Let us finish this battle!
Defeated!
Show them the strength of our forces!
Such strange sorcery. Why do you seek to ruin the land?
Those who know not the hearts of the people have no business leading. It is people such as you that have ruined the Horn!
Silence! Silence, you impudent fool! I shall show you the true power of the Yuan family!
Heaven has brought us together! Prepare yourself! My soul shall not descend to heaven.
Enemy officer defeated!
Why do you deny the glory of heaven?
You can't fool us with your childish tricks. We have defeated the leader of the Yellow Turbans, Zhang Zhao. Without him, they will surely crumble. Now the land will recognize the strength of our army. Our next task is to build up our military and create a country worthy of its leader. The hallowed name of the Yuan family shall spread throughout the land.
A new bodyguard.
This bodyguard.